Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Mack Flash Trivia. My name is Francois and I'll be your host for the next little bit. This is Mack Flash Trivia Quickies. And what is it all about today? Well, it's all about the Mack Flash 5 Top 5 Sequels episode. If you haven't checked it out yet, I would recommend taking a look at that after you play this quiz. It doesn't matter whether you do it before or after. Just know that all of the movies you will see in this quiz are also discussed in this week's episode of the Mack Flash 5, where we talk about our top 5 movie sequels. How's this going to work today? Where I've got 12 questions coming at you, all about these movies, followed by a 15 question speed round. Make sure you keep track of your answers, because at the end of the game I will reveal the correct answers and you'll be able to mark yourselves and find out who knows the most about sequels. Let's keep going right now with question number 1. It goes a little something like this. What is the name of Samuel L. Jackson's character in the popular sequel Die Hard with a Vengeance? Round 1, question number 2 goes a little bit something like this. In Mad Max 2, the Road Warrior, a small community, asks Max to help protect and transport their supply of what? Question number 3 comes up right now for round number 1. What are the 3 basic rules about owning a Mogwai or Gremlin? Round 1, question 4. In Terminator 2, to trick the T-1000, what fake dog name does the Terminator make up, imitating John's voice on the phone when inquiring about Max the dog? Question number 5 is here, the midway spot of the regular round. In Nightmare on Elm Street 3, Dream Warriors, Kristen has the special ability to do what? Question 6 for round 1. What is the name of the training exercise in Star Trek II, The Wrath of Khan, designed to test Starfleet Academy cadets in the no-win scenario? Question number 7 comes up on the screen right now. In The Empire Strikes Back, Boba Fett is never referred to by his proper name. Instead, he is called what? Round 1, question 8. What Harry Potter villain dresses in pink and loves kittens? I've got question 9 coming at you right now as we approach the end of the regular round and your speed round coming right up. What does Ash attach to his arm to help him fight in Evil Dead 2? And finally, question number 10 for round 1. What drug are Loose Cannons Detective Mike Lowry and Detective Marcus Burnett investigating in the hit action movie Bad Boys 2? And there you have it. That is the end of the regular round for round number 1. Thank you so much for being here and taking this quiz. Don't forget to check out the episode of the Mack Flash 5 that corresponds if you have not done so yet. And of course, subscribe to our channel if you are new. We are releasing content every day, so you may want to do that. Let's take a look at your speed round coming up for this episode. It's called Tag, You're It. These are going to be taglines from the sequels discussed in the episode. I want you to guess the sequel film for each of the quotes or taglines and the year of the movie given. There are 15 of them coming at you right now, so save some space on that sheet and get ready to answer these questions. Number 1, Out of the Darkness Comes the Night, 2008 sequel. What is it? Number 2, An Entire Universe, Once and For All, Destiny Arrives, 2018. Number 3, Something Wicked This Way Comes, 2004 movie. Number 4, this time the terror doesn't stop at the screen, 1994 movie. Number 5, this time it's war, 1986. Number 6, his life is happy. His fights have seemed easy. Now a young upstart is going to make him prove just how far he can still go. 1982 movie. Number 7. Here They Grow Again. 1990 movie. Number 8, at the end of the universe lies the beginning of vengeance, 1982. Number 9, It's Nothing Personal, 1991. Number 10, The Rebellion Begins, 2007. Number 11, in the future, cities will become deserts, roads will become battlefields, and the hope of mankind will appear as a stranger. 1981. Number 12, The Empire Falls. 1983. Number 13, No Hammer, No Problem, 2017. What sequel film is this? Number 14, when there is no more room in hell, the dead will walk the earth, 1978. And finally, number 15, a man who kills without reason cannot be reasoned with. And there you have it, my friends, 15 taglines from 15 movies that all happen to be very good sequels, or at least sequels that were worthy of being brought up in the Mack Flash 5. Thank you very much for playing the quiz today. Don't forget to subscribe, like this video, and share it with a friend if you do feel like it. And thank you very much for being here. Don't forget to stick around for your answers in just a second. My name is Francois, and I have been your host, and I will see you next time on Mack Flash Trivia. Bye-bye.